Hello, welcome back to a video of Naruto Uzumaki Blazing. On this video, after the qualification, we're going to talk about my team, because I didn't have the opportunity, because my phone, at least now, cannot record the voice. So, yeah. So, what happened? Let's talk about my team and the qualification. As you already saw, I have one defeat for a total of 22 matches, I think, thanks to Hinata Effect Boost. So, what we have here, not only the units, but also the sync. Let's start with the sync units. So, right off the bat, the Sage Naruto, let's just confirm that, I'm sorry, can now have health recovery, and Itachi have a 50% chance to dodge. That is, man, that is great, to be honest. Dodge is always welcome, and since I don't use Madaras or double hitting Madara, because nowadays everyone has the ignore dodge, you have to understand this, everything is welcome here. But the one of the things that I use is the Kakashi, and I will show you with the sync. He has a 500 attack boost without the dupe, so he will do 16k damage for a body rune that with a big AoE, big rectangular, as you say. And let's be honest, the Jutsu does a lot. You can check the character a little. Sorry. Okay. Let's go check the character. I know he's only 50%, but let's be honest. To Jutsu ceiling is a big thing, because Jutsu ceiling is rare to see on PvP. And also switch ceiling. Believe me. He's a little broken, and of course I'm still on the fence to see I should put or not dupes on him. I will wait a little more, but I think he's a character that you must put dupes if you want to, and if you're not to go into Blazing Bash, summon on the Blazing Bash banners. So again, if go to on the front row with any unit, can be this Hinata, can be anyone, he will get the 500 attack boost. This is the great part of this team. Everyone gets the sync to the sync according to the I think is the Leaf Village. So again, putting Itachi on the front, he has the 50% of substitution. Man, this is really broken. Now let's talk about the unit itself, the damage output. This Naruto, Sage Naruto, again, I think he's another one you should put dupes on, at least the first one because of the health. But with the final value Naruto, he gets 300 attack boost, so he, I think he does 22k, because you don't have, again, the stones. And if you switch shield Naruto, I think, wait, let me confirm, if I put Naruto on the front row, does not have Jutsu ceiling, so is a nice way to counter the new Kakashi. Again, we go to the second rule where I talk about Kakashi gets 500 attack boost, nothing big there. And finally, we have the Boats Hinata combo. I love that combo. Hinata Kid gives a lot of attack boost to the new Hinata. She does 22k neutral damage. And remember, I already put a dupe, you already see on the video of the PvP matches, and it's just crazy damage, and ignore substitution. He's slow, but he has a lot of health, and he gets to be a tank. I'm really considering putting all the stones on her. So overall, this is the team I lose on the 5 cash. I don't know if I'm going to be that great, but it's about the matches. I have to put match, I have to always switch, we have to see that and what's going to happen. What I could do is to substitute some units and maybe put again the combo of Blazing Bash Azori and Silent Switch Back Madara. We have to see that. But for now, this team is going to go. I will put the videos, don't worry, of the matches with no sound or with the music from the other games. But overall, this is going to be my team. We'll see what's going to happen. And I think, to me, I think this is the most solid team I have had on the, maybe this new PvP, but a little on the old one. Guys, this is for the video, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the next videos of the of the five kaiju, or maybe the next view I might put is one summon on the limit break Hashirama and Madara, because the first step is 30 pearls. So, and I think if they are at 1% rate, base rate, I will do the first one, with no brainer, guys. Now this was it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you next time.